Listen, management is supposed to meet again next week. You know how they are. We're going to get something soon. We're just waiting on them. We'll get more direction, don't worry. But it'll be after that.
I know it's hard to summarize everything we've done in a few bullet points, but it would be really, really useful for us to have when we come up for review.
Does management even know about this?
Yeah.
Yes.
I've never heard any of them talk about it.
For those who are not having internet problems, try exiting the meeting and rejoining. That usually helps. I can't be positive.
Since we still haven't gotten approval from management on our thinking so far, I'm not sure what we can do right now.
All right, thanks.
Which attachment is everyone talking about? I can't see it in my email.
I'm hearing a lot of distortion.
Can someone tell me which spreadsheet you're looking at?
Distortion.
Sounds fine on my end.
I have to run in a second. We've got an overlapping meetings here. It's crazy, but I just wanted to chime in and say that things seem to be heading in a positive direction compared to where we were last week.
Sorry, just a second. Sorry, someone's...
Is anyone else here?
No, we have just been reserved.
Hello?
Yeah, we have a bunch. Yep.
Hello?
Sorry, I was on mute.
Is anyone else here?
Hello?
It might be really helpful if we divide this up into what we can talk about right now. Steve, is that your dog we're hearing?
We talked about social media yet. Do we have a trap face tweet shit?
We definitely have some trap Facebook posts and tweets that are just ready to go. Is that what you mean?
Schedule 3, with 3 spelled out, THREE, is missing the client approval date of the draft testing plan.
At this point, all we can do is just proceed as if we had management approval, but we won't know for sure until at least next week.
Now that we're all on the same spreadsheet, can we just take a look at the numbers?
Not seeing it in my email.
Given the limited amount of time we have left, we're going to need to make some decisions in this meeting right now.
This is Crawford. I've just realized I've been on mute for a very, very long time. Sorry.
Not sure I got the revisions. Can someone put it up on the screen share?
Is it a spreadsheet with 3 spelled out or just the number 3?
Is anyone else here?
Hello?
I only caught the last part of our last meeting, so I'm playing catch up here.
Hi, this is David. Can someone pass me control of the screen?
Yeah, we'll have to get back to you on that request from earlier about the timeline.
As important as this is, we haven't even hit the rest of the agenda yet, and we only have a few minutes left. I'm sorry, I missed the last part. Can you repeat?
Which attachment is everyone talking about? I can't see it in my email.
I'm hearing a lot of distortion.
Can someone tell me which spreadsheet you're looking at?
Distortion.
Sounds fine on my end.
Thank you. Thank you.